It's amazing when God told Noah to build an ark. He said, two by two unclean animals must go inside the ark. And then he said, seven clean animals must go inside the ark. You see, umodimo omohol, unkulunkulu, Jesu tandawena. You see, when Modimo unkulunkulu told the animals to go in the ark, they didn't say no. They went in the ark, and then the water came and washed all the people away because they were very naughty. So we must learn from the animals, not to be rebellious, stubborn, and stiff-necked, but we must say yes to Jesu. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Jesus loves you. Amen!